took the first sound and added a second one.